Over 100 years ago, two landscape architects moved to Boulder to help with the design and layout of Boulder and the university. One of these architects decided to stay and look for the perfect location to build a home. He found it on the hill between downtown Boulder and the University of Colorado. This beautiful home sits up from the banks of the Boulder Creek and is a sanctuary right in the heart of Boulder. It has 5 bedrooms and 3 baths with just over 3,900 finished square feet and is on an oversized lot. It can entertain over 60 people in the summer and 40 the rest of the year. As you step into this home, you walk down the hallway to the living room. This living room is a great place to entertain, and it boasts a fireplace with custom tile surround. This is also a wonderful place to look out at Boulder Creek through these floor-to-ceiling windows. In addition, you'll find a sitting area that's a great place to read or simply listen to music. As we move past the living room, you come to this formal dining room. It features a traditional chandelier above the table that can seat up to 12 guests. You'll appreciate the built-in hutch on either side of the window. And the period sconces and wainscoting make this a delightful room. On one end is a two-sided fireplace, and on the other are windows that look out toward the river. Also off the living room is the chef's kitchen. You'll find plenty of storage in the custom cabinets throughout, and it comes with a 4-burner glass cooktop, built-in microwave, built-in convection oven, refrigerator, and stainless steel dishwasher next to the sink. You'll also find a cozy eat-in area in this kitchen. To your right off the front door, you come to the family room. This charming room is a great place to sit and watch television or simply read. And just off the family room is a full bar. To your left inside the front door is the master suite. This room is quite spacious and is simply charming. Not only is there room to read, but you can also look out at the river from this reading nook. Or step down from the master bedroom to this outdoor patio that looks out toward the river. This is a wonderful area for outdoor meals. The master bath boasts a sink as well as a tub with a shower. One of the most unique areas in this home is the front garden. Notice that in this garden is another wonderful area to relax or entertain. It's clear that this space was designed by a landscape architect with the flowering trees around this yard. Of course, you can also step down from the yard to the side yard that overlooks the river. Watch both people and wildlife as they enjoy this natural space. There's so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come visit it in person. Please call Karen Bernardi for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.